on the eastern stairs.
Right, go right at the bottom. According to his ex, Kabir keeps weapons and ammunition in a storage room at the end of the hall.
There's no door.
What?
Work's been done. Maybe this place was bombed in
the war and had to be reconfigured.
Meaning our intel's worthless.
There has to be another way in.
Sydney's been compromised.